What kind of seller are you? Do you want to get every last nickel out of the customer, and do you want to do the least amount possible to make your house presentable? Or are you looking to make sure you sell a house in good condition, get a deal that you're both happy with, and make somebody happy that they're buying your house? Or are you wanting to make sure that A, the roof's in good condition, the HVAC's in good condition, the plumbing's in good condition, the electrical is in good condition? You know, you can do all of this and not make any of those repairs if you tell everybody, hey, this is the condition of the home, and this is what the value of the home is based on these factors. You know, what is somebody going to have to do to bring that home up to a condition that is marketable and somebody else would want to pay top dollar for? Is your home top dollar worthy, or are you just trying to get top dollar? It's a lot easier to sell a home in top dollar condition and get top dollar than it not be in that condition and want top dollar. Now, there are homes that are noticeably not in top condition, and if they're priced appropriately, you get multiple offers because there's a whole bunch of people out there that are looking for homes like that to rise the level of the condition of the home and then resell it for a profit. So your price has got to match the condition and the location for you to get a good deal for everybody. You know, hey, that's just what it is, man.